This is my zine Musea. It's a monthly zine out of Dallas that covers the arts and media. This is issue number 142 from July 2005, almost 3 years ago. On the back is the Human Decency Pledge. Musea gladly signs the following Human Decency Pledge. We have also sent it to a sampling of major local and national media outlets, including ABC, CBS, NBC, PBS, our local newspaper, Dallas Morning News, Fox, New York Times, USA Today, and National Public Radio. Here's the Human Decency Pledge. As a member of the media, we pledge that we will strive for reporting that takes into account basic human decency. We will, whenever possible, not show pictures or footage of wounded and bleeding people, pictures or footage of people being murdered or killed in accidents, pictures or footage of the corpses of people at the scene of violence or accident, pictures or footage of men, women, or children crying due to the injury or death of others. Signed, Tom Hendricks, editor of Musea. It's time for the others to sign it, too.